Floyd Mayweather Jr. versus Marcus Maidana. One more other thing I forgot to put in my other video, the video that I did about Floyd threatening to cancel the fight because of the gloves that Marcus Maidana wants to use. There's one other point. Boxing gloves, professional fight gloves, are meant to cause as much damage as possible to your opponent. Training gloves are supposed to protect you more because you're going to be using them for hours and training in them, so more protection. But pro fight gloves are meant to cause maximum damage to your opponent. So Floyd's just scared of Marcus Maidana's power, doesn't want Marcus Maidana to have an advantage picking the glove he wants. And really, it's neutral. It's not even an advantage. Floyd gets to pick his gloves. Marcus Maidana gets to pick his gloves. As long as they're 8 ounce, then they're fine. So, anyway, that was my other point. The pro fight gloves are meant to cause maximum damage to your opponent. And you're pretty much, yeah. If you're going to get hit in boxing, and if you don't like to get hit and you don't want to get hit, don't be a boxer. So, because sure, it's fun to hit someone, but when you're getting hit, it's not as fun. If you can't take that, then get out of boxing, Floyd. Anyway, yeah, there you go. It's not even an advantage for Marcus Maidana to pick those gloves. This is neutral. But Floyd doesn't think it's an advantage for Marcus Maidana, and he's obviously worried about Marcus Maidana's power, and he doesn't want him to have the glove he wants and the glove he's comfortable with. So, anyway, just cowardly excuses by Floyd, and hopefully he gets taken down a notch tonight. So stay tuned for the fight tonight. Marcus Maidana versus Floyd Mayweather Jr. And you got Broner versus Molina and Khan versus Collazo. So don't miss it. Hopefully Maidana takes him down a notch tonight, puts him in his place, and we see a good fight. Thanks for watching. Subscribe if you like my videos, and thanks.